Hi guys, my name is Jacqueline Bettina from Tourism Management and we will talk about what I have learned in Micro. We will talk about transportation. First travel agent, in 1841, Thomas Cook began running a special excursion train in England, a trip of 12 miles on July 5 of that year. Cook's carried 570 passengers at the round trip price of 1 shilling per passenger. And there have historic transportation, stagecoach travel, water travel, rail travel, automobile and motorcycle travel, air travel. And now we will proceed of what is the meaning of tourism. Meaning of tourism: traveling for leisure, works and other personal reason, seeing other places and other things. And let's talk about a form of tourism. There have 5 components of travel. There have attraction, activities. There have attraction, activities, accessibility, accommodation, and last one is amenities. Attraction. Attraction, unique traits or points of interest that entices travelers to certain location. For example, historical site, cultural events, and more on. Next is activities. Activities is variety of experience that place of provide us to the guest. It's referred to us for activities. For example, workshop, guided tour, cultural event, and etc. Accessibility. Example is modes of transportation. Accommodation is guest house and bed and breakfast. The last one is amenities. The last part is amenities. For the example of that is retail store, neighborhood, and other part. The next topics is international and regional organizations.